No disqualifications. Anything goes. No countouts, no pinfalls, and no submissions.
This is where you find out what someone's capable of with a match that takes brutality to a whole new level. Don't worry about repercussions or tomorrow. If you feel it, do it. The only limit is your imagination.
The gorillas call that the Strowman press.
Big time hammer fist.
You like that?
Yep.
Kick. Whoa. Look at this raw power.
Absolutely sickening.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, what a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Great evasion.
Drop kick on the mark.
Clothesline.
Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Woo-wee. He's not in a good spot here, guys. And look at hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression. Get in there, ref.
He's starting to struggle here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
and had it scouted. Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker. Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, man.
You like that?
Yep.
Turn your lights out.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power.
How impressive was that reversal?
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Not good for the back and body. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Clothesline. So effective.
Braun Strowman with a symphony of destruction.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Here goes Braun Strowman.
Brought in the hard way.
Three.
And this match is going to continue.
To the back of the neck.
Oof.
Strowman.
And then you become one with the mat.
Strowman is feeling it right here.
Six. Seven.
Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Done. He picks up the win.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. But I wouldn't put it past him.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd tonight. I hope everybody at home.